on A News at 6.
Chrysler walks away from Allied.
GM and Chrysler are coming out of bankruptcy in 2009. They know what cost overruns can do to them.
What this means for CAW workers.
If the government falls, we'll be hitting the polls in May. In Ontario, that means three elections in less than 1 year.
It's not time for it.
Those stories tonight on A News at 6.